Okay, so welcome back everyone. Today we're going to do the last story of Sonic Adventure DX Super Sonic. Now, just want to warn you, get ready for plenty of cutscenes.
I hate that Sonic. He always seems to get in my way. But I just can't foil my master plan. Chaos!
The Master Emerald is where it belongs. But Angel Island is still falling. This doesn't make any sense. Maybe those Chaos Emeralds that I brought back with me have something to do with what's happening. I'll take them to Sonic for his advice. Eggman!
This is terrible! Chaos is...
Is what?
Yes, Eggman learned his lesson. Yep. And maybe I'll take another vacation somewhere.
Sonic!
Hey there, Tails! Did you find the tornado too?
Never mind that. Get up and follow me. Angel Island is falling again.
Hey, no way! Who blew it this time?
Oh, I don't know, but we'd better hurry!
So as you see, there's nothing really to do during these parts. It's just, you know, head to the next bit. Woohoo, that's awesome. Yay. Okay, let's quit messing around. So we're supposed to head to the Master Emerald to where Knuckles is. I just love the graphics in this. Okay, we saw Tails slide across the ground. I'm a bit confused at times to find where you're supposed to go. Yeah, no, I screwed up. I went the wrong way. I only found where the ladder is again. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Where is that ladder? There it is. I don't think there's any way of climbing up this faster. I don't know. Yeah, we can try jumping. So yeah, that was silliness on my part. Too busy talking to concentrate. Let's see, where are they? No clue, I can't find them anywhere. Oh, there they are!
Sonic, sorry.
Knuckles! And Eggman! What happened here?
He stole my Chaos Emeralds. And Chaos is still alive.
What?
Ah! He's not gonna get away with this!
Hey, Eggman! Wait up! Sonic, Chaos is a fearsome beast. If he gets that last Chaos Emerald, we're done for.
No need to explain. We'll get on it. Tails?
Right!
What? Oh, jeez!
Yeah, this is like the worst possible time for a flashback. It's worse because it's not even my flashback. It's somebody else's.
This place... it looks familiar. It's not a dream after all.
It should look familiar. You've been here before. In fact, you were technically just on this island.
Get out of my way!
No way!
Did you hear what I said?
I won't obey!
We need those 7 emeralds to give us total power. It's power for the people. And they are your people too, you know. We must get that emerald.
Greed is our enemy. Once it starts, you will always want more. Please don't do this. I beg you.
Bah! I don't listen to the words of a child. Ready, men? Charge!
Father!
It's a monster! No!
Hey, are you all right?
I think so. Oh my gosh! No, no, no!
Wait up!
Okay, this is pointless. Did they really need all these breaks? Can I just... they could have made this one long cutscene, but no, they have to keep me in a stop for this.
The 7 emeralds are the servers. Chaos is power, enriched by the heart. The controller serves to unify the chaos. The 7 emeralds can change our thoughts into power. If this emerald controls that power, please, you must stop him!
Oh, Well, I mean, I just went funny there.
Sonic, wake up!
I was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
Good thing you're okay. You just sort of conked out there. Knuckles left already. Come! We gotta go after the last emerald.
Lead the way.
It should still be on board the Tornado too.
Okay, now we have to go to the jungle where we were earlier. The one I accidentally went to instead.
No!
Did I just die off? I have to admit, I had no idea you could just die like that. Oh, I saved a bit of time.
The train headed for station.
I don't know if it counts as a death, I don't know. I didn't know how many lives I had before I died. Yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter.
Look! It's the Tornado 2!
Yeah! So let's get the Chaos Emerald and leave. What? No! He's got the last emerald!
Now what do we do?
If I wasn't just dreaming, that monster is a real menace. Eggman! Looks like he's after Chaos too.
This Egg Carrier 2 was made because something like this could happen.
You have defied your master, stupid beast. Now it must be destroyed at all costs.
I'm a firing my laser.
I've had enough. Who do you think you are, anyway? Oh, it's you! The one who sealed Chaos in the Master Emerald, Tikal.
My heart has always been in the Master Emerald along with Chaos's. Now he's filled with anger and sadness. And if it goes on, he'll eventually destroy the world like he did before. has absorbed the Emerald's power. He must be sealed in the Master Emerald now.
How can that help? It won't change how he feels inside, will it? His heart will still remain in turmoil, and his anger just won't vanish. He'll just be trapped forever.
What choice do we have?
Wow, that's convenient.
Hey, Sonic!
Amy!
Here, take this!
Hey guys, what's up?
Chaos only used the negative power of the emeralds. Sonic, you should be able to harness their real power!
As much as I hate to admit it, I think Tails is right about this.
Go, Sonic! Yeah, Sonic!
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 Negative forces aren't the only way to empower the Chaos Emeralds. Our positive feelings toward each other can make them work. Our hearts together form awesome power.
Here comes the final boss, Perfect Chaos. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I'm a bit rusty, I haven't did this boss in years. Since I had a Dreamcast. Ah, I missed the Dreamcast. Okay, when you get to Perfect Chaos, you're actually going fast enough or it won't work. And of course, like any supersonic boss, you have to keep collecting rings or you will die. It's as simple as that. And of course we've got this awesome song to go along with it. Now this is where it can get a bit difficult. And of course we lose the awesome song, so yeah. You get this song instead and I... Ah, oh, come on, I won't open your heart back. Especially this bit when he's blasting you like continuously. I find it funny that in the opening scene, the show, they actually shows the final boss before, like, at the very start. Before you do anything in the game, we are shown the final boss. I hate using an analog stick, it's really hard to control it. Oh, I think I failed here. I got hit just by that last tornado. Come on, come on. I've got 27 rings. It's problematic if I don't kill them before my rings run out. Yeah, I'm screwed, I know I am. It's really hard to build up energy, everything, you've got everything. You can homing attack and you will not be able to build up speed. I think it doesn't help for that Supersonic cannot destroy cars. Shouldn't he destroy cars when coming in contact with them? He's a super chaos powered hedgehog and he cannot destroy cars. Oh, come on, come on, come on! Yeah! We did it, didn't we? 8 rings to spare.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
There's our final boss done for, over and done with. Just the ending in credits. The true ending in credits.
Chaos has changed again, this time for the better.
Yeah! Supersonic must have neutralized it, so it's nice again.
These are the Chao you were protecting. They stayed alive for generations and now live peacefully with humans. The fighting's over, harmony's restored, and life goes on. Thank you so much.
All's well that ends well, right? Sonic?
Okay, so that's it. Over and done with. Oh, a little trivia, by the way. If anyone has played Sonic Chronicles for the DS, apparently Blue Ridge Zone is what's left of Station Square after, of course, Perfect Chaos destroyed everything. And of course, he couldn't pick up anything he broke, so that's why we've got that place instead. Okay, no, there's nothing left to say. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of Sonic Adventure DX, and I don't know what I'm going on to next. I think I'll finish off some other stuff I've started, and I have got a few things I plan on doing. But I'll see you all later. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you forward to my next walkthroughs. And, well, sayonara.